Good evening. The mother of a teenage boy hit by a car and left for dead in St Albans is begging the motorists to hand themselves in. As Madeleine Spark explains, the 13-year-old had right of way at the crossing when disaster struck.
Running to catch the bus to school, Joshua Cooper is hit by a driver that has no intention of stopping to check on him. The 13-year-old is in Sunshine Hospital undergoing multiple operations.
It's definitely a broken ankle and they've just got to make sure the ankle bones fuse in the right way.
It all played out in St Albans yesterday morning. Police say Joshua had the right of way at a pedestrian crossing on Main Road West, but that didn't mean he was safe.
Unfortunately, the driver would have been subject to a red traffic control signal.
He does it every single morning. He knows always to go on a green light, not to go ever on a red light, and he always looks for traffic, but it was so congested.
Police want the driver of the blue 2012 Ford Falcon to come forward.
We think it's very important that the driver comes forward and tells us what occurred, and then we can go from there.
Local business owners have told me this whole section of Main Road West is particularly dangerous. They say they've seen a number of other incidents occur here, even right here at the crossing.
Everyone makes mistakes, and I understand that, and my son's got to live with the consequences.
Madeleine Spark is at Sunshine Hospital. Maddie, Joshua is still in hospital tonight.
Yeah, that's right, Pete. I've just got off the phone from his mum, who's told me he's still waiting to have his second surgery. The first was to straighten his broken ankle, and this second operation is going to look and see whether the bones have been fused together or if they've got to actually use metal screws to do that. So they're waiting patiently for that second operation. Police, meanwhile, still don't have any indication of who that driver is. They're, of course, urging that driver to come forward and are asking witnesses and members of the public to provide any information they might have. A horrible event for this young boy, Pete.
Yes, certainly is. Thank you, Maddie.